Hello everyone and welcome back to Atelier Ryza. In between episodes we went back to the castle and started breaking a few things with the hammer to see if they got any different. Of note, the big glowy rocks when you hit them with the hammer drop comestones, which we need. Also, some of those guard monsters drop these and I have no idea what it's used for. They also drop these, which I think I needed as well. I should probably kill more of those. Either way, synthesis. Was it this? Yeah, there's the Night Emblem. Can I just make it? Not sure if I have enough. I think. Nice. Oh, wait. More than I... Oh, wait, I need blue. So very nice. That doesn't really do anything, does it? Let's just do it that way. Brilliant plate. Nice. And I think there was... Oh yeah. I can do this now. Over there. Might as well. I do not have a degenesis to whatever that means. These are straight slots. Oh, never mind. Let's go with three. There's another recipe there that requires a nice one. Wait, I have a nice one. I mean, I can make a nice one. Fairly. That should work. Defense and speed charge. Defense charge and healing. Whatever. Staltium, which I'm fairly sure I need to make better weapons, I think. Yeah, I will need to worry about that later. Yeah, Golpio nivel for that one. I do need Staltium for that, but... That is sort of expensive, isn't it? Actually, not so much. You see more Bronzeisen and Bronzeisen. Normalingos. Yeah, that shouldn't be too bad. I'll make those later. It's not like I'm exactly on the level or anything. Oh yeah, in between episodes I also got a few of... Ah, stop it. There we go. This thing. Perseverance level 1. Also acuity level 2. I guess that's about it. Oh yeah, I needed to do that, didn't I? Oh well, for now. Everything? Oh well, should be fine. I think I spent enough time now that I can just go back to the port and see how that went. I guess that's a good point. I don't think everyone, but people do tend to be stupid. Oh, back to the atelier, I guess. Let's grab a few quests. Oh, wait, it's night time. Never mind, I guess we're going back to the atelier. Oh, wait. There's a new quest here. I forgot about that. The goat is back! Oh, it's... Is it daytime again? It's kinda hard to tell. Oh. Hey, goat! Huh? Oh, Mr. Goat! Ah, sorry. You really didn't have to come down to see me. Bleh. Still, thanks for everything you've done for me. Not that you can even understand what I'm saying. Hmm? What's up, Mr. Goat? Oh, I didn't get a hoof print this time. I wonder what's going on. Hmm? Oh, I guess it's just completed. I don't really get what the... Was that everything? Seems like it was everything. I don't really get what the gold coins are for yet. I'm sure we will find a use for them eventually. Let's just go back to the atelier.
<笑>大人の方が目先のことしか見ていないってのはよくあることだ。You're not wrong. あ、whoops。評判が自然と高まるのを期待しているお前たちは、まだまだ不満に思っている通りの子供ってわけだ。<笑>
Good advice. One I should really follow sometimes.
Sate, mudabanashi wa kore kurai ni shite, watashi kara mo hitotsu, omae ni tanabe.
Chūshin jinbutsu to iu to.
Okay then.
Kantan ni ieba, oerai san gata da na. Hatsugenryoku ya ketteiken no aru ningen ga ii.
That would be Moritz. I mean, Brunnen, yeah.
コロにも声をかけてみるけど、やっぱり実力者ってことならモリッツさんかな。Oh, it is Moritz, right?
Of course. It is a bit amusing that in Japanese she said Moritz, but the subtitles was Brunnen.
そうそう。何かと言っちゃいばるんだよね。なんでわざわざモリッツさんと話したいの？門の調査に。
そろそろ拉致を開けようと思ってな。立場のある人間から遺跡の話を聞いておきたい。いや、確かにimportant。ブルネン家が邸宅を構える高台は、島でも特に古い遺跡が集まる場所らしいし、ちょうどいい。トレッペの高台ね。文字のかすれた記念碑だの、枯れた大噴水だの、古ぼけたものばっかり集まってるよ。しかも、なんとなくブルネン家のものって扱いになってんだよね。
そんなお偉いさんの敷地を無断で調べたりしたら、文句を言われるどころか、島を追い出されかねんだろ。とりあえず、とまではいかなくても、後でとぼけるための現地くらいは取っておかないとな。ははーん、子供にできないことがよくできますこと。さすが大人は違いますね。<笑>
Yep. Yeah, that would be the fastest solution, wouldn't it? Just take him there. I think side quests can wait for a little bit.
それで流れ物が、わしらに一体何の用かな。ご老人はともかく、このモリッツブルネンは村を取り仕切る仕事で忙しいのだからな。そうやっていちいち偉さアピールするんだからさ。何か言ったか。いいえ、なんでも。時間を取ってもらってありがとうございます。Well
done, Raisa.
一応ボースを救った功績があるから、多少の森は。
まあ聞いてやらんでも。では、担当直入にお尋ねします。この島近辺の大規模なクリント王国の遺跡をご存知ありませんか？確か遺跡調査が目的で滞在しとるのだったな。そんなもの島中に溢れとるではないか。それら日常的に触れる場所にあるものとは違う遺跡らしい遺跡も調査しようと考えておりまして。
見せ物にでもするつもりか？あいにくと心当たりはないな。よそ者に村の周りを引っかき回されてはかなわん。竜の剣とて旅商人の行き来が原因かもしれんのじゃ。その発想は古い。金と物を流通させる旅商人は今や村の生活を支えるのに不可欠な存在ですぞ。
Yeah, at least he does have the best interests of the island on your mind. And he's just retarded.
なあ、喧嘩は良くない。私はただ遺跡についての詳しい情報が村にないか聞きたいだけなのです。古城については竜を威風する以外の伝承はないようですし、貧瘠地となっている街道の西側も。
まさか悪魔の野にまで踏み入るつもりか。悪魔の呪いを島に呼び込む気か。まあまあ。しかしその土地に伝わる禁忌をよそ者が安易に破ろうとするのは安心せんな。
申し訳ない。配慮不足でした。
He seems awfully worried about that. He's only changed real fast. Oh, what is it this time? Still, that's worrying. Right towards Pumpkinport, but while we're here, is this a one I can do? Not yet. So the other one is across the... yeah, okay. So, Raisa, see anything you like?
I'm not sure.
Ah, Gina, welcome.
Hi, Fresher. Oh, hello, Raisa.
Right away, Gina. That book you ordered finally came in.
Oh, really?
Would you like to see it?
I really want it, but I can't afford it right now. Oh, no. Really?
I see. Well, what if I give you a little discount?
No, no. I don't want to be a bother. I'll come get it as soon as I save up enough money. Okay, see you later.
Man, she's so...
yeah, she really has it together, huh?
Oh, that's nice. Well, that side quest wasn't really much of a side quest, was it? Let's see. Oh, we're going to make more desserts.
Hey, why do you two look so down?
Oh, Raisa, say, do you have a second? You know that pudding I made? Well, I've been having trouble getting my hands on more sugar. The capital...
the capital has all the sugar it can handle, so the desserts there were fairly affordable.
But sugar's really rare here on the island, so I can't really afford to lower the price. I was hoping I could find some kind of acceptable substitute.
Maybe I can get my hands on what you need.
Huh? When did you start your own report business? Guess these days are so entrepreneurial.
No, that's not what I'm talking about. I was thinking I could make what you need myself.
You can make sugar?
That's true. I'm sure you can do it, Raisa. Just hold on. I'll see what I can do.
I don't really understand. I don't really get it, but if you can help me out, I'll be eternally grateful.
That's sugar, quality over 50. And guess me a recipe? I'm not complaining. I do like my recipes. I'll at least grab as many quests as I can and then do all the crafting at once or something. Okay. Actually, let's see what quests were there. Because I get the feeling... yep. Figured.
Should really read the names when it's about Old Town, huh?
Hi, Cynthia. How's your textbook coming along?
Hey, Raisa. It's going well.
Right now, I'm writing about the island's geography and special customs. This one is for young students, which means drawing more than words, so it's taking longer than expected.
This one? You mean you're planning more than one?
Well, for now I'm just focused on younger kids, since the island has lots of those. Cynthia! Oh, Raisa, what are you doing here?
I could ask you the same thing.
I'm helping Cynthia to put together a comprehensive history of the island. And you have my thanks, though. Do you mind if I take a look at what you've written so far?
It sounds like you're pretty motivated, though.
Of course, it's not every day you get to help write a book like this. If you had time, Raisa, why don't you help him out?
Sorry, but I think I'm gonna be pretty busy today.
Really? Well, I might need your help later, so I hope you'll study your alchemy until then.
Of course!
Now then, Tao, come over here, would you?
Okay, Miss Cynthia.
Looks like they're making a lot of progress on that book. I can't wait to read it when it's done.
Nice. Okay. And that's also progressing quite well, now that I think about it. I mean, they do a bunch of quests to get another passive for Claudia. Having the weekend Dimitri streams doesn't really help my memory.
Nathan Rolf, hello, hello!
Hey, Teresa! Oh, wait. Hey, Teresa!
So, how's it going fixing up the lighthouse?
Actually, we were just about to come see you.
Huh? Me?
Yep, you! Will you bring us some Store de Lumber? We can't use just any regular wood.
Store de Lumber? I think I can swing that.
Are you sure that you don't mind?
Not at all. I'll bring you as much as you need. Just leave it to me.
I knew we could count on you.
Raisa's about the best colleague you could hope for.
Happy to hear it. I guess I'll be relying on you again then.
It will be my pleasure.
Composite plate. Yep, can do that. Okay, now let's go on to the docks. Yeah, nothing else I can grab. It really is a bit suspicious. Well, it's probably not on the island. It is a bit weird. That's certainly worrying.
Gaikai no mamma. Sore mo
Definitely worrying.
ことも言うこと見間違いだと誰も聞く耳を持たなかった。またかよ、畜生。なんでドイツもこいつも。おそらく湖の魚を食い尽くして水面近くまで浮上したのだろう。陸に上がるのも時間の問題だ。陸に上がるって。陸の上も歩けるの？
What do you want me to do? Back to the atelier, I guess. Well, it does give me a chance to craft all of those things. Well, I guess coming up like this isn't exactly too difficult to get, but. It's like that, I'm gonna grab some of. Actually, you know, while we're here. Let's just go with that. It's not like it's particularly important at the moment. Oh, right. Keep forgetting. Northern sword. Oh, it's a use item? Huh. Oh well. Probably equip it somewhere. Let's just make a lot of it. That should be better. Okay.